Hell is the birthplace and breeding place of nuclear weapons and all military actions. We don't need no nuclear weapons. Listen to Hibakusha, Miyako Yoritai and her grandma. Contemporary witnesses of nuclear bombs on Nagasaki and Hiroshima. Seventy-five years ago this year and after that, you know. All nuclear weapons must be declared null and void. All must be declared null and void. Little boy killed 10,000 right away. Vomiting, diarrhea, blood from mouth and nose. Up to 100,000 die. Afterwards in agony, Nagasaki, even more. We don't need no nuclear weapons. We don't need the pain of Hiroshima and Nagasaki again. We need to treasure human life away with strife, away with strife. Leaders of our world, you are responsible for our lives. So walk the talk of dialogue. Put into practice climate and food. For that, we do not need nuclear weapons or planes to carry nuclear warheads, or planes to carry nuclear warheads. For that we do not need nuclear weapons. UN, EU, China, Great Britain, France, USA and NATO, and all nations, come to a new start with zero nuclear warheads, replaced by new military technology, so leading boys in sandbox systems can continue to play. I am the greatest, mine is bigger. Ma, I am the greatest, mine is bigger. Nuclear test treaty of 2017 is clear. The consequences for human life are catastrophical. So please, those not having signed, ratify this to become international law. Ratify this to become international law. Germany, dare to tackle all concerns, to abolish nuclear weapons. Yes, you can. Connected with compassion, political talks, with the rest of the world, with the rest of the world, with the rest of the world. In the time passages, 50 have now signed, 24th of October. Isn't that wonderful? And on the 22nd of January, nuclear weapons are banned. And the 9 nuclear armed states will hopefully reduce their 13,000 nuclear weapons. I guess step by step, hopefully in the right direction.